Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Well, it was a pleasant day today, wasn't it now? Few clouds, couple little rain showers. It's 8:14 now, p.m. 9/11, we've almost got through it. I didn't see that many, Let me let you listen to NOAA Weather Radio for a minute. I think that's going to be the ticket to this little saga I've got going on here. You want to hear what the weather's doing, don't you?
Weather outlook for Tuesday through Sunday. Storm chances will continue through the rest of the week. Although no severe weather is expected, a few strong storms with gusty winds cannot be ruled out. Heavy rain, especially on Thursday, may increase the threat for flooding in low-lying, flood-prone areas.
Come in.
The ultraviolet index forecast for September 12th is 7 or high. The Gainesville climate summary for this evening, as of 7 p.m., September 11th, 2023. Today's high temperature was 89 degrees and the low 68 degrees. No precipitation fell today. The normal high temperature for tomorrow is 87 degrees and the normal low is 66. Sunset tonight is at 7:41 p.m. Sunrise tomorrow is at 7:10 a.m. The current time is 8:16 p.m. Central Daylight Time. You are listening to NOAA, All Hazards Radio, the voice of the National Weather Service, station KHA-99, serving the Munster and Gainesville listening area. The following reports of weather temperature and wind were made at 8 p.m. Gainesville, cloudy, 83, dew point 55, relative humidity 38%, wind calm, pressure 29.98 inches and rising. Bowie, cloudy, 80, dew point 66, relative humidity 61%, wind calm, pressure 29.97 inches and steady. Bridgeport, mostly cloudy, 83, southeast at 6. Decatur, cloudy, 84, east at 8. Denton, cloudy, 85, southeast at 8. Sherman Denison, cloudy, 81, east at 8. Ardmore, mostly cloudy, 75, northeast at 6. Elsewhere around the region, DFW Airport, cloudy, 85, southeast at 10. Wichita Falls, a thunderstorm, 75, north at 13. Oklahoma City, light rain and fog, 66, east at 12. Paris, mostly cloudy, 79, east at 5. Now let's check on your local forecast for the Gainesville listening area. Tonight, cloudy with showers likely. A chance of thunderstorms this evening, then a slight chance of thunderstorms after midnight. Lows in the mid-60s. East winds around 5 miles an hour, becoming north after midnight. Chance of rain 70%. Tuesday, a slight chance of thunderstorms in the morning. Mostly cloudy with a chance of showers. Highs in the upper 70s. North winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Chance of rain 50%. Tuesday night, mostly cloudy. A chance of showers with a slight chance of thunderstorms in the evening. Then showers likely with a chance of thunderstorms after midnight. Lows in the mid-60s. Northeast winds around 5 miles an hour. Chance of rain 60%. Wednesday, mostly cloudy with showers likely. Highs in the upper 70s. East winds around 5 miles an hour. Chance of rain 70%. And now the extended forecast. Wednesday night, mostly cloudy with a slight chance of thunderstorms. A chance of showers in the evening. Then showers likely after midnight. Lows in the mid-60s. East winds around 5 miles an hour. Chance of rain 70%. Thursday, showers with a slight chance of thunderstorms in the morning. Then showers likely with a chance of thunderstorms in the afternoon. Highs in the mid-70s. Chance of rain 90%. Thursday night, mostly cloudy with a slight chance of thunderstorms. A chance of showers in the evening. Then showers likely after midnight. Lows in the lower 60s. Chance of rain 70%. Friday, mostly cloudy with showers likely in the morning. Then partly sunny with a chance of showers with a slight chance of thunderstorms in the afternoon. Highs in the upper 70s. Chance of rain 70%. Friday night, partly cloudy with a chance of showers with a slight chance of thunderstorms. Lows in the lower 60s. Chance of rain 40%. Saturday, partly sunny. A 30% chance of showers in the morning. Highs in the lower 80s. Saturday night, partly cloudy. A 20% chance of showers after midnight. Lows in the lower 60s. Sunday, sunny. A 20% chance of showers in the morning. Highs in the mid-80s. Sunday night, mostly clear. Lows in the lower 60s. Monday, sunny. Highs in the mid-80s. The hazardous weather outlook through tonight for North Texas. Isolated to scattered storms are possible this afternoon and tonight. Gusty winds, lightning, and brief heavy rain will be the main threats. Spotter activation is not expected at this time. And now the hazardous weather outlook for Tuesday through Sunday. Storm chances will continue through the rest of the week. Although no severe weather is expected, a few strong storms with gusty winds cannot be ruled out. Heavy rain, especially on Thursday, may increase the threat for flooding in low-lying, flood-prone areas. The ultraviolet index forecast for September 12th is 7, or high. The Gainesville climate summary for this evening, as of 7 p.m., September 11th, 2023. Today's high temperature was 89 degrees and the low 68 degrees. No precipitation fell today. The normal high temperature for tomorrow is 87 degrees and the normal low is 66. Sunset tonight is at 7:41 p.m. Sunrise tomorrow is at 7:10 a.m. The current time is 8:22 p.m. Central Daylight Time. You are listening to NOAA, All Hazards Radio, the voice of the National Weather Service, station KHA-99, serving the Munster and Gainesville listening area. The following reports of weather temperature and wind were made at 8 p.m. Gainesville, cloudy, 83, dew point 55, relative humidity 38%, wind calm, pressure 29.98 inches and rising. Bowie, cloudy, 80, dew point 66, relative humidity 61%, wind calm, pressure 29.97 inches and steady. Bridgeport, mostly cloudy, 83, southeast at 6. Decatur, cloudy, 84, east at 8. Denton, cloudy, 85, southeast at 8. Sherman-Denison, cloudy, 81, east at 8. Ardmore, mostly cloudy, 25, northeast at 6. Elsewhere around the region, DFW Airport, cloudy, 85, southeast at 10. Wichita Falls, a thunderstorm, 75, north at 13. Oklahoma City, light rain and fog, 66, east at 12. Paris, mostly cloudy, 79, east at 5. Now let's check on your local forecast for the Gainesville listening area. Tonight, cloudy with showers likely. A chance of thunderstorms this evening, then a slight chance of thunderstorms after midnight. Lows in the mid-60s. East winds around 5 miles an hour, becoming north after midnight. Chance of rain 70%. Tuesday, a slight chance of thunderstorms in the morning. Mostly cloudy with a chance of showers. Highs in the upper 70s. North winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Chance of rain 50%. Tuesday night, mostly cloudy. A chance of showers with a slight chance of thunderstorms in the evening. Then showers likely with a chance of thunderstorms after midnight. Lows in the mid-60s. Northeast winds around 5 miles an hour. Chance of rain 60%. Wednesday, mostly cloudy with showers likely. Highs in the upper 70s. East winds around 5 miles an hour. Chance of rain 70%. And now the...
There we go with that. So tonight we got some thunder showers. Thunder showers, that'd be nice. Listen to a little bit of thunder and rain. Tomorrow we've got some chances for rain. And this just could work out in our favor, I hope. Well, keep on praying. Let's keep on hoping that things turn out our way, because there's a lot of people that could use the water.